Well, the GoPro has one job, to record, and I caught a fish, showing it off. Next thing you know, I hear a whole bunch of beeping, and now it tells me I have to reformat it, so sorry that you guys had to miss me catching this fish, but if GoPro would get their stuff together and not have such messed up cameras. I'll go ahead and measure them on camera again. You see, he's about 19 and a half. He would be a horrible tournament fish because he's like lockjawed. There we go. So I've been fishing for about an hour now. Went kind of shallow fishing the hydrilla. So I had to come out here to about 6 foot. Very scattered. And with the way the wind's blowing. Oh shit, my phone. I have to fish out the back of my kayak. Luckily, this Jackson can do it where I can fish backwards, or else I'd be in trouble. Man, they're just swiping at it. I've had about 3 or 4 swipes. Got another one. Feels all right. Still really don't know or gauge how big he is. Well, decent. As you can see, they are swiping at it. Got them in the eye. Fish number 2. A little different than the way I was catching them the other day, but a week from now, if they're still doing this, I might have a good day on the Heroes on the Water tournament. I could make him 17 if I had to. Man, these fish are like freaked out when they come up. There you go. Come on. Oh, shoot. There's a kayak. Don't know who that is, but there we go. 17 incher. Better. Oh, another good one. Damn, see, that cost me a fish. There's another decent one. Got him in the mouth. This one's in the mouth, so didn't inhale it, but shoot. Hooked him right on the tongue. Bit of blood on him, but I think he should be all right. These are super healthy fish. There we go. So I got 19 and a half. Another 17. Try to get this guy out fast because he's bleeding pretty good. Here we go. Where are you though? Fished it out. Saved me 16 bucks. There we go. Fish number four. Oh. Healthy. These are super healthy fish. I thought this one was a lot bigger than it was. Oh. Number four. Let's see how big it is. Almost 18 inches. We'll go 17 and 3/4, so I could probably get the tail to, yeah. Things are very difficult to take pictures of because they're locking up. All right, there we go. Here's another one. Nice solid fish. Very healthy. There we go.
All the beauty. We got 16.5.
There we go, 16.5. Apparently I lost my net. There we go. Am I recording? Yep. Oh, shit. Where the hell I lost it at? So he's about 4 inches mouth shut. Inches. I'm 21 incher. See how heavy he is. Probably shouldn't be taking so long doing this. There's some big ones over there. $5.15. Pounds, 15 ounces.
Well, it's a little bit bigger than I thought.
About to boat flip about a 3-pounder. Oh.
Here we go.
Well, one good thing is I'm going to my parents' house today and I can pick up the other net that I have.
Here we go.
That was a good hit. Another good one. Once again, no net. Another good one, man. I'm on him today. All right, quick pictures. Put back on there for the GoPro. We got 19 and a half. There we go. All right, let's catch another one. He hit hard. My line's starting to fray up. Crazy thing, these 19s are 4-pounders. They're healthy. Back here, just gorging all the shad. Trailer about had it. A small one. Alright, I can flip this one. There we go. Let me get away him. What's this one? We got another 3-pounder. That's probably a 2. There we go. You're schooling like crazy. Let's see. That one hit it on the surface. Feels like a good one. Spooking all this. I don't think that was this one. It jumped. It's alright. He just has his mouth open. Of course, most people. Oh my god, it's a monster! Not really. 3-pounder. Oh! Nope, not enough line out. Hey! You got that one good. Alright, come on. Get in here so I can go catch an 8. There's 8s and 10s in here. There we go again. Look at that. Almost fished it. Hey, I'll quit it. There's my net. I don't know how it fell out here, but it fell out right here. Alright. Really don't want to go, but I have prior engagements to go to tonight, so. I gotta hurry up, get off the water. But I'm happy to catch so many good fish on video. Except for that first one, because GoPro decided to really delete everything off the SD card and I had to reformat everything. But other than that, it was a good day. Let's hope I can repeat this during that tournament.